Greetings and welcome back to my channel. Want to accept payments on Wix by adding an online store so you can start making money with your Wix website? In this Wix tutorial, you'll learn how to create a Wix online shop to accept both credit card payments in Wix and Wix PayPal payments. If you've been wondering how to add an online store in Wix and how to accept payments on a Wix website, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to create an e-commerce site in Wix and to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. To add an online store in Wix, click on Add Apps from the left-hand side panel and search for Online Store. Locate the Wix Stores app and click on Add. This will automatically create a product page on your Wix website, as well as create a new online shop icon on the left-hand side panel. This is where you can get started with your Wix online store by adding beautiful product galleries, a mobile-optimized experience, multiple payment methods, and effortless inventory management. Click on Get Started to begin creating your online store in Wix. Under Store Manager, you can manage your products, collections, orders, and more by going to the online store dashboard, where you can add your first product, set up shipping regions, set up payment methods, connect a domain, and get found on Google. When you click on Store Products from the left-hand side panel, you can view all of your online store's existing products, including its name, type, SKU, price, and inventory. You can hide a product from your online store or make it visible. Click on the three little dots next to any existing product to duplicate or delete it, import physical products to your store, export your physical products to a CSV file, rearrange the order of your products from the collections page, and add a new product. Under collections, you can view your existing online store collections as well as add a new collection. Under store orders, you can upgrade your Wix website to a business or e-commerce plan to accept online orders from your customers and recover potential sales by reminding customers of products left in their cart under abandoned cart. Back in the Wix editor, under Store Manager, you can also add new products. When adding a new product to your online shop, you can name it, add images and videos, add your product's basic info, including name, ribbon, price, and description. Additional info sections, like return policy and care instructions, custom text, product options like size, color, and material, inventory and shipping, visibility, promotions like coupons and email marketing campaigns, and advanced settings. Under Store Pages, you can edit existing store pages by clicking on them to view what the shop, product page, cart page, and thank you page look like, and then edit them just like you would any page on your Wix website. You can click on the three little dots next to any existing store page to view its settings, rename it, hide it, or delete it, and you can click on plus add store page at the bottom to add a new online store page to your Wix website. Under add store elements, you can customize your online store by adding a grid product gallery, a slider product gallery, related products, a product widget, a shopping cart, as well as add to cart button. To accept payments on Wix, click on Store Manager and then on Go to Dashboard. In your online store's dashboard, click on Setup Payment Methods, and then on Complete Setup. Up top, select where your business is located, and then which payment methods you wish to add to your Wix online store. Credit and debit cards, PayPal, Alipay, manual, and/or point of sale. Once you're done, click on Connect Me. After you've connected these payment methods to your site, Wix will prompt you to upgrade to a premium plan that lets you accept online payments. After you upgrade, you'll be good to go. If you're not ready to upgrade to a premium plan, there's a workaround that you can do that allows you to accept PayPal payments on Wix. Unfortunately, there's no workaround for credit or debit card payments. For that, you will have to upgrade your Wix plan. To accept PayPal payments on Wix, even without upgrading, in your Wix editor, click on Add from the left-hand side panel, More, and then on PayPal buttons. Drag and drop one of the options onto your site, and then click on it to access its individual settings. Under Add PayPal Info or Settings, select what this button is for, so either selling or donating. Add your PayPal account info, including your email address, the product's name, ID number, price, and currency, as well as whether PayPal opens in the current window or in a new window, and the language that the button is in. Under Layouts, you can change what the PayPal button looks like, and under Animation, you can add an animation to your PayPal button and customize said animation. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active.
Now you know how to accept payments in Wix by adding an online store to start making money with your Wix website. As promised, to download the free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what will you sell with your Wix online store? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.